And it's a feeling that I can't explain. How you make it and your team still stay sane. Stay down from the jump and it never change. Man, it's a moment I could never train. Yeah, I told my mom not to stress no more. Go hit the Bentley store and no credit card debts no more. I bought a crib and it's an escrow now. So you'll never have to
worry about no more. I put my team in position for making a killing. WrestleMania 40 Fallout. That was the greatest main event. Roman Reigns versus Cody Rhodes. Alexander, can you hear me, baby king? Bro, I was gonna start the stream earlier, but there's other things like WrestleMania.
We only pray for more hits while you move for the best. Oh, God, the Dion versus Batman for the DCW Crossfight title.
Alright, Blaze, alright. I am just saying this right now, bro. WrestleMania made it out the greatest I've ever seen in a very long time, and I felt so happy. I got kid again. Spoilers, by the way, yeah, just kidding. You've been warned. With that, sorry for music in the background. It's also kind of eh, because the audio is not that good, but.
Then we got the DCW Tag Team Championship match.
Bro, no, that was the craziest ever, bro.
That is.
The only thing you were missing was Stone Cold, but.
And Brock Lesnar.
Essentially, yeah, those actually would have made sense from story.
Maybe he was on there because Brock was supposed to be on there.
Yeah, we all know what happened with Brock, but
Brock was probably supposed to go against Gunther, but since like the Vince McMahon thing happened, they had to change plans.
That was the plan with Brock and Gunther. That was the original plan. But like literally, that what we've seen in real life inspires like. Gives me so much excitement and like to do MW and all this stuff. Still, because that's
we got the Elimination Chamber with Arthur Morgan, Mauro, me, of course, David King, Alexander, who else? I forgot.
Tyson Flash.
Tyson. Then we got the Undisputed World Championship where we got Big Joe, Braun Strowman, Randy Orton, McIntyre, and the Animal Batista.
So what happened was Brock Lesnar. Well. We're supposed to be in the smack, but we'll get to that. We'll get to that.
I wonder what happened to Brock.
My God, bro, that WrestleMania Fallout main event was the greatest main event.
That was incredible, dude.
The greatest main event in WrestleMania history. The most fun. Maybe too over the book, but no, it was fun. Spoilers right now. Spoilers right now. Cody Rhodes won.
What did y'all have to eat for WrestleMania?
To eat?
Yeah, because I ate Doritos. I had fucking. I had KFC and I had like a water, but I had like a sandwich.
Bro, I had a Coke and like, I don't know.
Damn, bro, I had 7-Up and fucking Pepsi, dude.
Shrimp? I don't know. I had no snacks, bro. But like, literally, bro, I should have recorded the reaction when I saw John Cena. My friend was there. Chaos. The match between Killer and Zach Cross, the challengers for the DCW Tag Team titles versus the champions, Chaos and Croissants. My friend, Chaos, real life friend, I was in the call with him. He heard my reaction, and bro, I should have recorded
on
it.
On Discord?
Yes, I should have recorded it, bro. When John Cena came out, I was going nuts. When The Rock came out, I was going nuts.
I joined the call as well, but I said, nah, I'm not going to join.
I should have streamed it, bro. I'm so stupid. When Taker came out, I was so... God, bro.
Well, you should have seen my excitement when fucking... You should have seen my excitement when Taker came out, dude.
That was so nuts.
It was nuts. Like, that probably has to be, like, the best, like, it's not the best, but the greatest WrestleMania. The main event I've seen in my life.
Does it top WrestleMania 30 is the question. The top WrestleMania 1. Tops WrestleMania 1. Tops WrestleMania 10. Tops WrestleMania 20. And I would have to say, with everyone returning, the hell, like, the whole saga, the whole Avengers helped it. Like, even the odds.
Well, that Cody gear was amazing, though.
Oh, we need that gear, bro.
If we don't get that gear next year, I'll be pissed.
That should be an extra bonus match in 2K Showcase, bro.
Let it be the final, man. Come
just
on.
Do The Rock and tag team match, and then do the second one as future DLC for fun. And then...
We got the WrestleMania 40 stage almost coming out soon.
Yeah, but that's only...
Y'all got the 4 years of WrestleMania pack.
Yeah, which I didn't, so, I mean, I'm kind of pissed.
How much do you think it cost?
I mean, it'd probably be on DLC. You can buy it.
I gotta fucking see how much that cost.
But you know what? The competitors tonight... MWE / DCW Warzone was supposed to start up earlier, but the whole show was put on hold for WrestleMania. This will be a 2-hour event. Our main event of tonight is no longer the undisputed Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, will be challenging Nathan the Great for his undisputed World Heavyweight Championship. But first, the tag team titles are on the line.
We got me, Alexander.
Moro, which will be the Elimination Chamber match.
And we got a lot, because whenever he wins that match, gets to go against Nathan at Mania. Or Roman.
One of them. Roman is pissed off that he is no longer the Undisputed Champion. Now he has to... Well, remember, this is a different separate universe. This is a separate universe compared to the Roman. Separate universe, but still, I mean... Think that they know that they're pissed off, even though obviously they don't, because they haven't, this is separate universe. And Killer, this will be a tornado tag team match. Extreme Rules. To begin off the show, 5 matches are here tonight. Dion will be challenged for the crossplay title against the Batman. Batman and them have a back and forth in the title.
I'll be right back, y'all.
David King getting some snacks. And look at this, Killer Gold getting the table. This is the War Zone event. What happened yesterday? Almost got pushed back to tomorrow, but neck breaker from Zach Ross. He was the ghost face underneath that mask on the Halloween special event. Him and Killer don't like each other, but they have been forced to team up. It's tonight, if they can capture the tag team titles again, on the road to this WrestleMania, it'll be special. A powerbomb to throw Sonata out of the ring. The 2-on-1 advantage on Chaos. What has happened? Elliot, Chaos himself, decided to do the show. Your match is up. You and Croissant defend your tag team title, bro. Yes, WrestleMania's fire, bro. That. Forget the whole. I mean, if you want to say the whole show is bad until the very end, that very end made it fire. That very end, bro, is so crazy.
Whose game is it?
Huh?
Whose game is it?
Game? Oh, wow.
Ugh, who's joined the chat?
That is, Chaos. The man who sees. The man who sees wrestling in the ring. Killer with that steel chair. I will say, I will not sleep on this show.
This is a good
one. We have special surprises happening tonight's road to WrestleMania. This is the final stop before we get the last couple episodes before the big event. Because this will be the big determination of what will happen.
Yeah, it looks like Nathan wants to join the booth, so we might as well join now.
Does he really? What's up?
Oh. What up, Nathan?
I don't know what they do anymore.
Nathan, you are live on the air on DCW Warzone Paper Fallout at WrestleMania.
Got your three best commentators here tonight.
Indeed.
We're going to need Blaze. We're going to need everyone at WrestleMania. I don't give a shit. We're going to need everyone.
If only Blaze was here to join,
bro. Blaze is gonna be here at WrestleMania. I am gonna get that man, and we're gonna try to get everyone else. But we need to get WrestleMania commentary on the road. It's two nights.
Yeah, you know I'll be joining that commentary for Mania, dude.
And if WrestleMania gets, and if some parts get pushed back, that's because we're making this the best we can make it.
We need fucking Blaze, me, and everybody, dude. We need everybody to join that commentary booth.
That was crazy. Something similar would happen when CJ lost the title. You had all these guys interfering. David King, Nathan, King Blaze. You had Cena, Taker, Jey Uso. This time. Bro, I popped when Cena was there. I went crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, what'd you say?
I went crazy when John Cena was there.
Mm-hmm. WrestleMania right there was literally like last year's WrestleMania, dude. Top two WrestleMania.
Sackcloth was the end of days! Oh, shoot. This match, getting a look at the tables, bro. This Bubba Ray does it.
WrestleMania was absolutely magnificent. Everything going on.
What is a way to celebrate this fucking end off the night, dude?
Oh no. Zach Cross! The table is on fire. The table is on fire.
I show. And I'm definitely going to be watching that when I get home from school.
So if you missed there, I show speed.
No, I show meat is a win.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, this is
meat on YouTube.
Oh my god! Zach Cross went through the table. Cover on Cross.
WWE ending. Man, shut the fuck up, class. Don't fry us a river. Don't fry yourself a river. Don't cry a freaking river. Don't matter if the tribal chief lost. He's fucking gonna be gone and we don't have to deal with his acknowledgement shit no more.
And no, that was always the plan for him to lose. It was the moment. The right time, plan. Don't know if it was planned all year round, but it was planned, I guess, from October, where Triple H said he had 80% of it done. Maybe. Nathan, I hope you're ready for your defense, because you are fighting a tribal chief.
Roman Reigns losing twice in one night? What are you going to have to do to beat him, Nathan?
Even though this is not the same Roman Reigns, it's a separate universe, separate connection. Just imagine this same Roman Reigns fighting the one you who lost to Cody. He's got to be pissed. Just imagine the intimidation you're going up against. If it was the exact same Reigns. It's not the exact same version of Reigns, but it's still Roman Reigns.
Best weekends ever, bro. Holy crap.
And Zach Cross, he couldn't get the job done just yet. As Chaos kicked out of that powerbomb maneuver, and Chaos is right back up. And Croissant literally using a steel chair on Killer multiple times.
DVR, man. DVR.
In a new era. In the Renaissance era.
Thank you.
The Cody era.
Preaching.
Triple H, we love you, we respect you, thank you for making wrestling great again.
Thank you, Triple H.
Not sure how I feel about Bruce Pritchard being out there, but okay.
The fact that Michael Thurl was even trying as well, even just made it even like feel like it was more special to me, you know? And yeah. Like, it might be like he's dead. Dude.
The only two things we were missing was Brock and Stone Cold, but you know, that was perfect enough. That would have been way too much.
I'm fine with the Undertaker choke slamming me the heck out of this final boss.
Bro, you know what's crazy? That's the first time we see The Rock and Undertaker face to face at a WrestleMania.
And we never got to get their match for them.
So people saying we never got the match for them, but guess what? That's the closest we'll ever get.
And you should be grateful for this.
Yes.
My God. What I'm going to show you guys, this was what I posted on Facebook. Man, man, bro.
Look at the power.
God.
Of Zach Cross. Just destroying chaos right now. David. I just gotta ask you, who do you have to win this match right now? You have Zach Cross and Killer, the challengers, versus Chaos and Croissant, the champions.
I don't know, but I would have to say probably the tag team champions. They're looking very fresh here tonight. They're fresh when they're into the arena, gets added in U2K24.
No, this is the last ever stream that you'll see me do 2K23 for. For single future, because this is the end.
We got 2K24.
2K24 is coming up.
Happening.
Uh-oh, Croissant! He's got killer power bomb in the ring!
We see this glorious ending to WrestleMania.
Nathan, who do you have on this? What? Oh my God, no!
Oh,
the beast! The audio is a little bit junky, I don't know what... The audio is a little bit wonky, but... The beast is here!
Where was he tonight?
He took a vacation! He's had some beef with Croissant and Chaos for the last couple weeks. They cost him the DCW world title back at the Rumble. And Brock Lesnar at 5, the Croissant. The beast incarnate.
Beating the hell out of everyone.
The beast goes for a second F5 to Croissant. And now, Chris Chaos with a Kimura lock on Brock Lesnar.
Brock isn't gonna tap out. No
Brock Lesnar gets out of it. Brock Lesnar, Chaos manhandling Lesnar. And now, he's got Lesnar in the kitty choke. No way. This man fighting the beast. But Brock Lesnar, he is fighting. He is powering the tag team champions. Brock going for a triple on the champs. F5. They've had some beef before. And Brock Lesnar is supposed to be in tonight's DCW World Championship match inside the chamber. Another F5. Wait, Lesnar, he's not finished. But Chaos. Brock Lesnar. Oh no, Chaos. He countered that. But the beast ain't playing around. Suplex City.
Speed on WWE. Randy Orton.
Zach Cross goes for the cover. We have new tag team champions.
Wow. What a moment. I said something, huh?
We.
Croissant just levitated up.
Brock Lesnar cost Croissant and Chaos the NWE/DCW tag team championships. Here tonight. The enemies of Killer and Zach Cross. Now, can they coexist at the champs? Two-time DCW champions. Let me talk to you. We are the NWE/DCW Tag Team Champions. Me and this Monk of Junk right here. Call me Monk of Junk again. Settle down. We've had our differences. But let's just do what we have to do. We will be the greatest tag team in this generation. We are like brothers. And we could do no harm to anyone, if you say so. We are the brothers of destruction. Mind you, aren't there already a brothers of destruction? Oh yeah. But they're old. We're the new versions. We will destroy the tag team division and anyone that steps in our plate. In fact, I'm calling your ass out for anyone tag team out there for a challenge. Our next contest. You trying to do something? Nah? Next contenders. For the DCW Tag Team Championships. Who? Will stand up to the plate. I don't know if that's a good idea. Oh my god.
Who is it? Oh my goodness.
This is live, Joe. So I didn't pick up the phone yet. No freaking way. This can't be real. This cannot be. Oh my god!
It is. Oh my god. It's the Brothers of Destruction.
Say.
The Undertaker, Kane, are here.
The most destructive tag team in the force of history in the WWE. Kane, former WWE champion, former World Heavyweight Champion, former Go Into the Night MWE champion, former MWE World Champion, Undertaker, 21-0 at WrestleMania.
WrestleMania.
That WrestleMania, I saw most of it at least, with the craziest Mania ending at least ever. Joe, that was the craziest one ever.
WWE champion.
And this universe, Undertaker's got 28-2 in our timeline. The audio's a little bit.
Is this
be bro, that was the craziest, Joe, that was the craziest shit I've ever seen, bro. I need to talk to you, Joe. I need to talk to you about that. Kane and The Undertaker.
That's hilarious. When I show speed, I'm freaking RKO'd on the table. Seems like the dog is dead.
And Undertaker and Kane, double tombstone, the sack and killer. Rest in peace.
Good God. Right now, we could be looking at the new tag team champions at Mania.
The challenge has been set.
Wait, what did you say? Well, we could be looking at the brand new tag team champions here at Mania. This is what Clash has said now. I get it. Cody deserves it, but get this. Roman had more win streaks than Cody because last year, Cody lost to Roman and didn't finish the story. He didn't finish the story last night on Saturday, but I guess he did tonight with the help he just got. But y'all probably didn't know Taker.
Wait a minute, what the hell is going
on? Chaos is being attacked. Lesnar and Chaos are attacked back in stage. And that statement, what Clap says, yeah, can we all do we not remember how Roman Reigns all those people? Dwayne? We ain't gonna forget about those. We ain't gonna forget about those. He got help with most of title reigns anyway.
Now we can forget about him because now it's all over.
And now, what the hell? Croissant just appeared out of nowhere and Croissant goes right after the Beast backstage.
It is all over.
The Beast Incarnate and Croissant.
I'm still mad at Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar cost him the tag team championships, just like how they cost Brock Lesnar the DCW World Championship. Karma is a bitch. Oh my god, on the damn floor.
Going off
the RKO, he did RKO him, bro. That RKO was crazy. Bro, Joe, that was the craziest main event, bro. Craziest. No. Elliot, no! Chaos F5 to Brock Lesnar on the damn table. Stealing his finishing move. And I use him to steal chair. Oh my god.
That's enough, damn it. Come on.
I don't think Lesnar's gonna be able to. Don't care if you're a beast or not. Don't know if he's gonna be able to compete later tonight for the DCW World Championship.
Someone's gonna have to take Brock's spot here tonight.
Oh my god. And now Chaos, he says, bring it on. He's still looking for more. Kamora lock, locked in. That's enough. My God. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be back. And we are back. As the next match for the Brock Lesnar's not going to be able to compete.
I like it.
Brock Lesnar will be replaced.
Oh shit, we got the fucking...
The DCW World Championship is on the line. As Big Joe... As Joey in the chat himself defends his championship against five other competitors.
And Big Joe?
Yep, Joey, the one in chat, is Big Joe.
Joe, nice to meet you, buddy.
My commentary partner, David King and Nathan the Great. The one that is speaking or who said hello was David.
Nathan, you're not going to introduce yourself to the man?
Wow, what a jack.
He's just like Roman Reigns.
But ladies and gentlemen, this is a big, big obstacle because Big Joe has to defend the title against five other people that he doesn't even know that have been really leaked already.
He has to go against Big Joe.
Yes. If he wins tonight, whoever wins this match will go against me at WrestleMania. And the Viper himself, the 14-time world champion, the man who cost John Cena his championship match at the Royal Rumble, never make ending Cena's chances at ever breaking 17.
And now... he'll no longer get that chance to break it, which is a heartbreaker.
And attacking Cena a couple weeks back. Now, the leader of the board of directors of DCW himself has been promoted. Yeah. Randy Orton is on top of the mountain, 44 years old. Best shape of his life, returned to the in-ring competition after suffering a major back injury that could have ended his entire career. The Viper, the Legend Killer, has returned. And he is looking to break that record of 16, tying the record with Ric Flair and then eventually breaking it. Become a 17-time world champion, because if he wins tonight, not only he gets to face me at WrestleMania, but he will become a 15-time world champion. And Big Joe has... this is going to be his second defense, his biggest match yet, as he will defend the title since winning it back on Christmas Day of 2023, cashing it in on King Blaze. Which, by the way, cashing it on, congratulations to Drew McIntyre of winning the title, the world title, in front of live fans. And then Damian Priest cashing it in as well. I was disappointed a little bit, but you know what? At least Drew got his normal.
Here comes the champion, Big Joe.
Big Joe himself has arrived to defend his undisputed world title, the main title, the known man who's been prophesied as the face of the company in this new era. What'd you say?
It's gonna be crazy. It's about to be absolutely wild.
What do you say?
I'm not wrong, it's gonna be crazy.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be dull, yeah. Big Joe in the best shape of his life. Looking to retain here tonight.
Saying goodbye to that title one last time if he loses here tonight.
His first ever. No. I don't think this is Joe's first ever Elimination Chamber. I think he's been in one before in his career. But first time that he has to win it to go into Mania as the champion. Oh my goodness. Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior is here. Drew McIntyre has been known as one of King CJ's guys that he's been with. And here tonight, he's looking to win that title.
Bro, Joe, I don't know how many steroids did you take. I have no clue.
Wait, what did he say?
He said, damn, how many steroids did I take? I look very bad.
God damn it, right? I was like, bro, this motherfucker is jacked up as hell.
I mean, the man be working on the gym. You know, he wears a shirt sometimes. We haven't seen him this shape since the Royal Rumble. He could be working on the gym, getting jacked too. You never know.
Bro,
cardio you and all that. You know.
You gotta talk about Alexander. That motherfucker looks buffed as hell.
People say that Nightmare took some steroids back in the day. You never know what these guys be taking. But you know what? Maybe it could just be very physical strength of their. They could be in very physical shape, yeah, even using steroids. You never know.
I was able to get a few words here tonight with Deadpool, who told me, David, you are entering the Elimination Chamber here tonight.
No way.
And
the animal, Batista. Yeah, Dan Prain. The animal.
What am I hearing right now?
Okay, sir, good luck with your main event. Nathan, I hope you know you're in the main event. Against the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns.
You mean drink the Tribal Chief no more? Tribal Chump.
The former Tribal Chief.
Anyway, what I was trying to say was, I got a few words from Deadpool who told me, David, you are entering the Elimination Chamber here tonight, and if you win, you will go against Nathan at Mania, but if you lose, you will not go against, you will be fired from this company. What are you going to have to do to make it through this chamber? And I told him, all I know is that I gotta do whatever it takes, because I will do my best to fight. I may have a broken shoulder.
Oh my god! The monster among monsters! Braun Strowman!
My shoulder may be broken, but I will still make it through this match to continue.
Braun Strowman and the Animal. The monster Braun Strowman and the Animal Batista. Monster versus Animal. Who will win this? Braun Strowman back from in-ring injury.
Remember,
ladies and gentlemen, this is the final episode of MWE/DCW on WWE 2K23, as we will be moving to episode 19 on 2K24. And the bell has rung the DCW championship.
2K23, and here we go. This is going to be amazing.
The Animal Batista and the monster among men, Braun Strowman. Who would ever thought?
A battle between two powerhouses here tonight.
You got a bunch of powerhouses. You got Omos. You got Big Joe, Braun Strowman, Batista, Drew.
Dude, this is going to be one hell of a match.
And you got Randy Orton, bro.
I don't know if I would call Randy Orton a powerhouse, but I would call him a technician or a striker.
Well, Randy Orton is on the board of directors of DCW, so he has that's the right. power to do anything he wants. They don't give a fee. You don't have to have the size advantage. You don't need the size advantage. You need tie-ins. And Randy's got those tie-ins with everyone.
And here comes someone coming out here tonight.
And it's Jordan Omos. Jordan Omos has entered the match.
Omos is out, and here he comes.
The fifth, oh my God, and Braun's back on his feet. The 55-year-old Batista, can he last with those monsters? Age is just a number for the animal, but you gotta wonder with that cardio, is he in in-ring shape?
All I gotta say is, what is Big Joe gonna have to do inside this Elimination Chamber? Because this is probably gonna be one of his biggest title defenses of all time.
And a running bulldog from Omos. This has got to be crazy. This is one of those title defenses. Oh my God, Batista taking down Omos. You don't know what's going to happen for the champion. The champion might be thinking, what is that strategy got to be? Maybe stay in the pot until the last participant, if that is. Who will be the next one to enter this match? Bear hug on Batista from Omos, and the Viper, the Legend Killer, is in the ring. Randy Orton, and now Braun Strowman going after him.
And here he comes.
We've never seen Randy and Braun Strowman. That's a dream match right there, I would say.
A dream match would probably be damn Big Joe and Randy Orton. That's a big one as well.
That's a huge one. Did Batista just did a running power slam on Omos?
That's incredible strength by Batista.
Batista, who thought to be retired in 2019, returned to MWE in season one, made his debut back in the first season. It's just not his first ever appearance on MWE, so like DCW, he made his debut in season
Batista
one.
Batista is 55 years old, nothing credible with that kind of strength by him.
He made his debut on DCW.
The big entrant in this match.
And it is the champion, Big Joe. Joe, you gotta be careful. Going after the animal, Batista, the man, the older man. You know, that's kind of smart, you know, going after the man who could be defenseless, basically. Strategy is always a thing. And now Braun Strowman. The only one that's...
No.
This is going to be crazy. Nathan the Great, spectating. Nathan's, you know, he's working out, bro. He's trying to get ready for his match in Reigns later, bro.
Bro, my fucking shoulders
like
fucked up a little bit.
You are in the gym right now trying to concentrate.
And here comes McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre.
And here he comes.
Drew McIntyre is here. And a spine buster from the animal to Big Joe, his head landing on the damn steel. Not looking good. Oh my God, Braun Strowman made Omos bleed, and now Batista. The Batista bomb on Drew McIntyre. And now Braun Strowman with a choke slam. No reversal from Big Joe. What a reversal from the champion. Who do you have on this match to win? David.
I'm thinking probably Big Joe.
Big Joe?
Yeah.
What about you?
I'm not going to say Randy after what he had done to John Cena.
What about you guys in the chat? What do you guys think? Who do you guys think is going to win this match?
What about you, Nathan? Who do you think is going to win?
Oh, the strength of Batista, just powering Omos.
Man, 55 years old is incredible.
I don't know, Batista bomb to Omos, 55 years of age.
It's incredible strength.
Two, and Batista eliminates Jordan Omos.
What do you say, Nathan?
I said, I can be Randy, I can be Braun, I can be Drew, I can be Omos.
The question wasn't if who you can beat. The question was, who do you think is going to win? RKO to Batista. Former Evolution members. Big Joe, of course, but I think Randy. Joe, you think Randy's gonna win over you? Big Joe. Oh, Batista. Imagine Batista and Big Joe. That's a dream match right there.
The master of the pedigree. Not the pedigree. That's fucking Triple H. God damn it.
I mean,
the master of the power bomb versus the pedigree.
Batista eliminated Jordan Omos from the match. Crazy to even think of saying that right now.
We got two Evolution members.
No, Randy. With a punch. Randy punt kick to Drew McIntyre. And he kicked out.
Yeah, McIntyre flashbacks back in 2020.
That PTSD is still haunting him to this day. And now, Batista. Batista bomb to Drew McIntyre. Batista hooks the leg. Ref counts 1, 2, and Drew's eliminated. Batista with 2 eliminations so far. Batista really wants that world championship. Was he the replacement for?
Down to 3. Big Joe, Randy Orton, and Batista.
And Braun Strowman. Don't forget about that. The monster is still in this match.
Omos out, or is he in?
Omos got eliminated by Batista.
Damn.
The question remains to be seen. Who did replace Brock Lesnar? Because Brock Lesnar was attacked by Croissant and Chaos and was unable to compete. Who was the replacement for
him? I haven't gotten any news about Brock Lesnar, but what are we seeing?
Because Brock Lesnar was supposed to wrestle in this match. One of these participants was not supposed to be in this match.
Someone can give us news about Brock. Because
and a running power slam. To Batista, and Batista kicks out of that. But Batista, not again. Braun Strowman running power slam to the Animal.
Big Joe,
1, 2, and the Animal Batista's gone. And Randy Orton with the power bomb of steel, and the Monster Among Men. Randy Orton's Daryl, no, in trouble.
We're not down to 3. We got Braun Strowman, Randy Orton, and Big Joe.
Who is going to
get eliminated next?
The champion wants to retain heading into WrestleMania.
He does not want, and I mean not want, any help from The Rock at all at Mania if he wins.
Because he's got the whole company in his hands. The face of BCW.
He wants to do it by himself.
He's the protege, he's the promise face, he is the face of the DCW brand. He is the champion, chosen by Vince and Dwayne. He's representing the company against Mika, representing the old version of the company, MW. If he wins this match. So whoever wins this will be representing DCW at WrestleMania. And Braun Strowman, that choke slam tosses him, Big Joe.
And we'll remember what
RKO to Braun Strowman.
And a kick out. And Midgard, we're going to win at Mania and save this company and bring back MWE.
This company went downhill ever since Vince McMahon and Dwayne Johnson bought the company back in April or May of it last year, or March, whatever it was, because of Justin Black. That's the one guy you gotta always thank, because stipulation, you know.
And now David King and Meatball are trying to save the MWE and bring it back and kill DCW.
And Braun Strowman going destructive in this match.
The monster among men is destroying everybody.
He certainly is right now. We've never seen Braun Strowman win the DCW World title. be history making
Randy
right now.
Randy as well.
Randy too, but if Randy wins, he becomes a 15-time world champion. And Braun Strowman right now. Braun Strowman.
15-time champion.
Braun Strowman's in trouble right now.
Into Mania against the man himself, Meat God, at Mania.
Braun Strowman gets out of that. And Randy Orton gets out of it. Dodge. Big Joe. Neck breaker to Randy Orton. Randy Orton. Braun Strowman. Powerbomb to Big Joe. What a clothesline from the Viper. And a zigzag from Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman really wants that title. Randy Orton is struggling right now. Big Joe is struggling to continue on. What is his intentions right now?
Shit, man. It's 10:49, but fuck it. I'm going to try to stay up a little bit.
Shit. This match going a little bit longer than expected. We still got 3 more matches after this. 1 more chamber and 2 singles matches. DDT from Big Joe, wrist beard from Randy Orton, and a kick out from the Legend Killer. This match has gone insane.
Trying to take down everyone, but everyone won't. Yeah, they won't stay down.
The Monster has been in this match at the very beginning. Oh my God, no! Braun Strowman running power slam on the outside.
For Randy Orton.
On the spine. Randy's got back problems and he tosses him into the steel, bro. And break the man. Randy's got to be down for a while.
And Big Joe got him in the ring.
Big Joe, spine buster. Spine on the pine. Ref counts 1, 2. And a kick out from Strowman. I thought that would have been it.
What is going to put Braun Strowman down?
And Big Joe, pedigree to Randy Abortion. 1, 2, and a kick out from the Viper. Big
None
Joe.
Of these guys won't stay down here tonight. They're going to continue fighting.
And Big Joe, pedigree, no. The Monster reverses the powerhouse champ. Over Randy. Oh. Back and forth is a 5-star classic.
What an Elimination Chamber here tonight.
One of the best Elimination Chamber matches I've seen in a very long time.
Randy Orton is looking to try to win that title. Make himself a 15-time champion.
That's the one thing he wants to do.
He wants to be the one to break that record.
It's a race.
He stopped Cena because he wanted to only break that record.
And Randy tossing the champion outside the ring. No! Randy Orton! Set it for the Legend. Punt kick to Braun Strowman.
And Strowman could be out.
1, 2, 3. Eliminates the Monster among men. And now we're down to 2.
As we got Big Joe, the world champion. And Randy Orton, the Legend Killer, the Viper.
The man who wants to become a 15-time world champion tonight. And I bet you he would relinquish that title the next night just to get to 16 after that.
But what would this mean if he vacates that title? Because who would go against Meat God for that title?
I have no idea. But Big Joe's busted wide open. Randy with the knees and the punches. Big Joe reverses. Big Joe and Randy are back and forth. And this is vintage Randy Orton, the DDT. I don't want to see this, bro. Fuck you, Randy.
Randy Orton is about to hit the RKO. And once he does, we're going to have ourselves a new champion.
Bro, what is he thinking right now? No.
Randy Orton is thinking in his head.
He's got voices.
He's going to do
RKO. Wait a second. The voices are telling him the punt kick. The punt kick. Randy, no, wait a minute. What the hell? John Cena. Hey,
doing?
John Cena with the attitude. Just where did he come from?
Man, really is. You can't see him. And Big Joe. Tell him.
Still can't do it. Cena interferes the chamber, but it still has nothing yet to put away Randy, but it may have cost him. Big Joe with a second spear. One, two, and another kick out from the Legend Killer.
John Cena must have said, I have had enough of this bull tap. Randy Orton wants to interfere in my match. I'll interfere in his.
And Big Joe with a roll-up on Randy Orton. And a kick out again.
Randy won't stay down here tonight. What will make him stay down?
Big Joe, the world champion. He's got to do it all.
And Randy's bleeding as well. We got two wrestlers bleeding.
Bro, this is insane. Intense action right now. But Randy's back up. Randy goes for the cover on Big Joe. But Big Joe kicks out.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you just joined in, we're here in the Elimination Chamber match for the world title. And right now we're down with final two, Randy Orton and Big Joe.
Big Joe. Can agree to Randy Orton. But both men are down. Big Joe getting back to his feet. And now he's climbing on the top turnbuckle. Why is he doing this? Wait a minute. Big Joe. No. My God, on the top of the pod. No. Splash to Randy Orton. That has to be it. Big Joe hooks the leg. One, two. Retains the DCW World Championship. And it, in fact, will be. This is Big Joe. First time ever.
Has failed what he was supposed to do here tonight.
With the help of John Cena. Getting revenge on the Viper Randy Orton for getting interfering in his match at the Royal Rumble. We're even now.
And now for Mania, Big Joe is going to go against Meat God at Mania. Wow, what a match. What an Elimination Chamber.
And we're only really getting started still, ladies and gentlemen, as the champ retains. What a different feel this could have been if the Beast incarnate Brock Lesnar was still in this match. Big Joe retains. We'll be back from commercial break, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go.
As ladies and gentlemen, Dion challenges Batman for the Crossplay Heavyweight Championship. The five-time Crossplay Champion Dion going against the first ever Crossplay Champion and two-time Crossplay Champion Batman here tonight.
Dion is looking to become a six-time champion.
David, what? Which your what that match? What would you rate that?
I would have to probably rate that a 10 out of, like, not 10, I think. Because I gotta say, that was one hell of a battle.
Insane matchup. And the WrestleMania fallout of WWE. Craziest moment ever.
Here is Dion. Tonight, he is looking to become a 6-time crossplay title. Or champion, I'd say.
Dion, with all the pyro smokes.
But that's a lot of pyro this man has.
Dion going for his 6th title. If he becomes a 6-time champion tonight, that's not... That will make him in the record books for MWE and DCW at the 6-time champion. The same title in the last 4 years. 3.5 years he's been after that title. No man...
If he does that, then that would probably make him one of the greatest crossplay titles champions of all time.
Not only that, it will make him one of the greatest champions in this company has ever seen. 6 times in the span of 3 years is an insane accomplishment. If he does.
And here comes his opponent.
Because he's got to go against the man.
The champion.
Who began that lineage. Who stole it from a thief like the Joker. Officially started his reign back in season 1, episode 10. Back in August of 2020. If you have not checked out the original old OG content of this company, of MWE,
Batman,
I would recommend watching the original.
Right now, he's been a great champion.
Under free time.
Will he do? But what will this mean for him for Mania? All the champions at Mania must be defended. And for Mania, we need to figure out who will he go against.
We have no idea right now.
Won the title at Mania, was the champion at Mania, and he retained. No, wait, it was the finisher was on there. That's right.
Warning. Peter's session survived. The Arkham Batman was never killed in this timeline.
Trying to go get some snacks right now, guys. Need more.
This is kind of like a relaxing match. As we get the next match, will be the second to last elimination. No, that's the second. Will be the second and last elimination chamber for the night. As our main event, Noah the Crusher, not Nathan the Gramp, sorry, versus Roman Reigns for the World Heavyweight Championship. And the champion Batman, is he ready for them? Is he ready to defend that title? Does Dion have his number? He beat Dion for that title. Question remains. Can he do it again? Who do you have on this one, David? You have the 5-time existing reigns of a man like Dion or the superhero detective, world's great detective. The 2-time champ, the first ever crossway champion, Batman. As the match begins, Batman goes right after Dion. Crushes him in the corner, now goes after his elbow. As this will be insane, now he goes for a splash. That's the 3rd time these guys are fighting this season. The chemistry between these guys Incredible.
What's up, y'all? I'm back.
So, Dave, who do you have on this? This is Extreme Rules, by the way, too. I forgot. Oh, my God, Batman using that steel steps.
This is Extreme Rules, man?
Did not know about that until Batman using the steel steps. But who do you have on this? Batman or Dion?
So, I'm thinking probably, like, Batman, I think. I don't know, man. Like, Dion's a good man, but, yeah, I don't know.
This will be history if Dion wins. I'm taking Batman since that. I mean, Alexander does hate Dion. They don't really have a good relationship between each other. So,
ever since Dion took that title away from him, they have been having beef with each other.
Which was 3 months ago. In the first episode of 2024.
Like, time out. Is that fucking, like, fence wiring on, like, the floor?
Oh, yeah. That's steel.
Goodness, that's gotta hurt your back.
Yes. No, Dwayne Johnson and, you know, Vince McMahon aren't playing around no more. This ain't no PG shit.
He says, fuck all those Cody crybabies and shit. Fuck them all.
Yeah. No. Oh, my God. DDT on the floor.
I'm going to answer this question to everyone. What do you guys think is going to happen with the bloodline as Roman has lost?
They're going to leave him.
What, Nathaniel?
They're going to leave him.
What about The Rock?
Oh, that's you're going to go for next week.
We got to figure that out on Monday.
Yeah, this is the time for which Netflix would be on Monday. I wish Monday Night Raw would be on Netflix now because I don't got cable television and I don't watch Raw. I just watch the highlights and show reviews. Let us strain the Dion. Oh my God! Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. If you are, don't forget to drop a like and stay new to the channel. If you like what you see, consider hitting the subscribe button if you want to check out all the other content here.
It's like 11:06 for me. In your time, it's like 12:06.
Yeah.
Shit.
All right, Dion and Batman, chop this up real quick, bro. We got two more matches after this.
I gotta go to bed soon, guys. I got school. Come on, man.
A lot of people probably have school too. Me and Nathan don't this week, I guess. Tomorrow.
Yeah, we all got school, man. Shit, we need to try to finish off this night quick and go to bed. So, go home, go to bed. What the fuck are you laughing about, fool?
Yeah,
you still leave, Eddie.
So, you guys just joined right now. We're here with the crossplay title between Batman and Dion, and it's an Extreme Rules match.
Batman getting something underneath the ring, a table.
Fans are saying they want tables, and they already got them.
I'll say get back in the ring. That's what you guys need to do. Dion. Oh, my God. Getting rocked.
Oh my, I think Dion's head, back, the back of Dion's head might have hit the announce table.
Yeah, of course. But he doesn't care.
We're gonna have to get like an instant replay for tomorrow to see what happened.
Now the steel steps again being used. Oh my God. And now Dion with that choke slam. It's a Batman on the outside. And now Batman with the walls on the outside, he's gonna break his back and knees
and back of his head as well.
Dion now getting the steel steps. This has gone very physical. These guys don't care the livelihoods. Dion's already like lost all sanity at this point. In the last year feuding with the Undertaker and all the demons, we don't know what he is anymore. And now Dion neckbreaker, the Batman. To Bruce, what? Whoops. Oh my God! The steel ladder. Oh, Jesus. But he gets back up like it's nothing. And Batman, no. Oh my God, now he's busted open. And Batman, now using this, now he's throwing Dion on a steel ladder. Oh my God, the chest. And now Batman with a running power slam. And tosses Dion inside the ring.
And might be looking to finish it.
Ref counts at 1, 2, and a kick out from Dion. Not using any resilience. And Batman on the outside. Guys, I would say get back in the ring. Dion really wants to play this outside there. Oh my God, Dion gets whacked with a baseball bat. Jesus. And Dion. DDT on the steel steps. Right on the edge. Dion, if I was you, I'd finish this right now. Oh, Batman, he's back at it again. Tossing Dion. When are we getting back inside the ring? When are we getting back inside the ring? This match has gone very physical. And Batman finally throwing Dion back inside the ring. Dion reverses it. Dion. Pedigree to Batman. And Dion goes for the cover on Batman. Will that be it? 1, 2. And we have ourselves a new crossplay champion. For the 6th time in his career, Dion is a crossplay champion.
And now, I'm in so much stuff about Mania, guys. Holy cow.
So much stuff's going on tonight, everything. From last night to tonight.
It's going to become an amazing night here tonight, guys.
Congratulations. To the man himself, Dion, on becoming a 6-time crossplay champion. What are your thoughts on that, David? And what are your thoughts on that, guys?
I'm happy for the man. I'll say that. Congratulations to him.
Oh, my God. What the hell? Mark Henry!
What is the world's strongest man doing here?
He remembers Dion from 2 nights ago. He defeated him. Mark Henry staring down the new crossweight champion. The world's strongest man walking to the ring slowly. Around the ring. And staring down Dion. Dion, what is Dion looking at?
I don't think he sees him.
Dion trying to not see him.
Now he does.
And Mark Henry just going around the ring, intimidating the new champion.
Could this be another match that we have for tomorrow?
Oh, there's no
limit. That's a lot of them. I've made
The return of The Undertaker and Kane. The return of Brock Lesnar. The return of the world's strongest man. The return of John Cena. What a show this has been tonight. And Dion says, bring it on. And Mark Henry and Dion face to face. And Mark Henry has him up. World's strongest slam. And Mark Henry, he ain't playing around.
Saying this is what he does. He is here to induct Dion into the Hall of Fame.
That is his role. And people are not happy about both men. I mean, I would say Mark Henry is saving us.
Come on, Mark. This is enough.
Another move, the strongest slam to the champ. He beat him two weeks ago. And say, you're the new
champ here tonight.
I think what Mark Henry wants is the crossplay title. Dion is the new champion after he lost to Mark Henry 2 days ago. This is off Mark Henry. And Henry, once again, crushing the spine.
One of the biggest upsets of all time here in this company. Mark Henry getting mad at the referee.
Ladies and gentlemen, up next is an elimination chamber match to determine who will face the World Heavyweight Champion at WrestleMania. Oh my god, the onslaught continues.
Come on. That's enough, damn it. This is disgusting. To another elimination chamber match.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for sticking around. Thank you for watching us. Next, we have the Elimination Chamber. As we have Mauro, Noah the Crusher, Arthur Morgan, David King, Alexander Knights, and the United Champion, Tyson Clash. The winner of this match is going to face either Nathan the Great or Roman Reigns at WrestleMania for the World Heavyweight title. And the thing is, for David, if he loses, his career is over.
And he is fired. And I am fired from this company. And I cannot let this happen, guys. I want to finish my story. My story is to get my redemption and win that title. To finally win a world title, which I have not completed for my life.
I didn't want him to win, says Alex. Nobody really wants. I mean, Dion's a six-time champion. That makes Dion one of the greatest of all time in this company.
And here comes our United States champion, my homie, my Oos, and of course, my Wild King brother, Tyson Flash. Tyson Flash here tonight is looking to go to Mania as a double with double titles with him. But first, he needs to win the chamber to get to Mania. And will he be able to do it here tonight?
Nathan, we're still on the call.
Is he dead?
Hello. Nathan, if you're not here, we're gonna say that you're dead, property.
I'm still here, bro.
What are you doing? Still in the gym?
I'm coming.
Then go to sleep, my guy.
Crap.
And here comes the Viking Warlord.
I want to go get some drinks. I shall return.
Commentate.
Oh, I put it back on because I don't. Because if someone in the background goes crazy, I don't want that to be on stream, so.
Okay. My bad.
No, you're good. You're good. I don't want to be like, oh, yeah, by the way, it's off. I just put something in the freezer so it would be cold.
Alexander, the Viking Warlord is here.
Question.
He is looking to go after Nathan.
This is a very unpredictable match. As you got Alexander Knight. Finally got redemption, I guess, over Dion, you'd say. And the fact that he wants Nathan great. He wants that World Heavyweight Championship so bad.
Remember what happened before the Rumble. Alexander lost that main. The match was a no contest. And they want to try to actually have a match between both of them. Where no interference going to happen. And here comes Arthur Morgan.
The man from Red Dead Redemption to the man who defeated Joel Miller to get in this match.
Joel Miller was probably one of the greatest MWE champions of all time. And that was amazing that he beat him. What will this mean for Arthur Morgan, if he wins here tonight in the Elimination Chamber?
Arthur Morgan, one of the greatest video game characters of all time, wanting his spot in the MWE world title picture.
Joe is one of the best as well. He's still one of the greatest. And here comes...
I just also want to... Oh, my lord. I also
bastard himself.
Marlon.
How is he not in jail yet?
I don't know. If anyone remembers,
he killed Aiden. He killed Aiden and he killed some other people we don't really know back in the day. And he claims he had the souls of the people who have passed away, like the wrestlers, like Andre the Giant, Ultimate Warrior, Bray Wyatt. He claims he has everything.
And he is not kidnapped, but mind controlled.
Uncle Howdy.
Uncle Howdy. And all of a sudden, I don't know what this will mean for him.
I also want to say that Rick Grimes was supposed to be here tonight, but his schedule could not make it. So he will not be here tonight. He will be on episode 19.
Who did Marlon defeat to get in this match?
Um, I'm not 100% sure who he defeated.
All I remember is that after the match, he beat the living hell out of that person.
Mauro is an evil bastard, and I heard, I don't know if this is true, the people that have passed away, so like the souls that he has in his little realm, he has the move set up. So he can know, that's why he has a sister Abigail, because he has Bray's move set. He can take a possession of anyone's move set that he has that have passed away.
Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight we got another contestant in this match. He is probably a person who I would call my brother, but now we aren't on good terms right now.
Every man for himself.
No other pressure.
The 2021 Royal Rumble winner, the former WWE World Champion, former WrestleMania main eventer, the sixth ever WWE World Champion, and former Crossway Champion.
Here tonight, he is looking to
the man who stopped
Nathan, his other friend, my other friend, but we are on good terms as well. But he's looking to have a combat crusading battle at Mania.
Here's the thing, I think you might have forgotten one small little detail.
And ladies and gentlemen, here comes your other combat crusading.
That's fine, I'll be ready.
The man and himself, which is me, David King.
No other crush of the men who killed Michael and Jason and David King. The man had no pyro? Okay, that's weird.
The man who slayed the beast 2 times. The first match he tapped out the beast.
In the first episode of season 7.
And then he went against him again. In an MMA rules match, which went no contest, and David was able to get the job done. I'm looking to win this match to go after Nathan and to go finish my story.
Which unfortunately will never happen.
Who do you have, Nathan? Who do you have on this to win? Who do you want to fight at WrestleMania? Who do you want to win? Who do you want to win?
To be completely honest with you all, I don't care who you are. All I know is it's going to be right work, whatever you like to call it, and WrestleMania just for me.
And there you have it, himself, the World Heavyweight Champion, says he doesn't care who wins. Because he knows he's going to beat them. David King and Noah the Crusher, this is the first time ever we see each other, them fighting on MDCW grounds.
You look at that, former buddies and the Combat Crusaders have come full circle and are fighting each other to battle it out. Who exactly will win?
This is something that I must win. If I lose, this will be the end of my career. I will be fired by The Rock if I lose. I'm not going to let The Rock fire me. I will not let my career go downhill again.
David has not won a single match since returning back in January.
After losing to the Leaf, I believe. But I said he deserved the win. And
I wasn't mad. I was proud for the man. Good for him. As there comes the next contestant here in this match, who is the
Tyson Flash.
Tyson Flash is coming out. Another buddy of David.
But in and this match,
me.
There are no friendships in this match.
DTA, do not trust anybody.
Remember, guys, this is the final time we're using 2K23 for the DCW MW show. So whatever you see, this is the finale.
The fifth entrant is in this chamber match. Who will it be? Will it be Mo? Will it be Alexander?
It is
Alexander Knight.
Smart move to keep Moro last, considering how dangerous the individual really is.
This man is one of the dangerous. You have to watch out for him. He does not care about anybody, and he will destroy anybody who gets in his way. What the fuck is happening to me?
Are you high or something, bro? I know you like to get excited, but like, chill out.
Is there evil spirits shrieking possessing you?
I mean, Morrow has the spirits. Yeah, Morrow has the spirits of the dead near him, probably one of the events.
Yeah, it's like fucking Morrow trying to fucking curse my ass over here.
And a King's Cross to Tyson Flash. And kick out.
Damn it.
And Morrow.
And here comes the spirit of death, Morrow. This is not going to be good. Another man who is dangerous.
Doesn't help the case that Arthur Morgan died in Red Dead Redemption 2.
And DDT on Alexander. And he gets back up quick. Holy cow.
German suplex from Noah, that crusher.
What a...
Why are you going on top of the pod? Dude.
What is David King doing?
David King Splash! To Tyson.
Good God. Unbelievable. And David King's telling Tyson to get up. What is he looking for? Another King's Cross.
And Noah the Crusher with a sleeper chokehold on Morrow. It is good versus evil. Dark versus light. Spear from Noah. Tomorrow, will this be it? Kick out from Morrow. My gosh. Dave, I wouldn't go out tomorrow because I know the Crusher goes after you.
I remember what Morrow did to me when I returned for the first time. Don't want to get in that man's way. He is very dangerous.
I'm not going to go live for even on the game. We can go on Alexander.
Nathan, if there was one opponent, there was, who would want to be? Alexander or me?
I mean, what's the difference when both of you compared to me are just right there?
Well, you can't forget, Alexander is like a powerhouse, and he does not give a shit about anybody. He will beat the shit out of you and everyone who gets in his way. But for David, he has that great, like, MMA background. Well, he will do amazing combos to anybody, kick the shit out of everyone's legs, and do amazing
stuff.
Oh no, Mauro! Mauro has eliminated the United States champion, Tyson Flash. The referee said that's enough before he kills him. Jesus. Oh my god, now he's dancing with him.
Are you saying anything?
Choke slam. Sister Abigail to David King. That's it. One, two, three. No, he kicked out.
My career is still alive, baby.
Twist of fate from Noah, the crush of the Arthur Morgan, and Arthur Morgan kicks out. Arthur Morgan been on this match crazy.
There we go, top.
He rolls out of harm's way there.
And Noah's just wants to go after David. Rock, what
the hell, Sponge? The hell?
Fucking goddamn Noah, fuck off, you goddamn evil bastard.
God, why is he just wants to use his powers on me only?
And that was weird. And David King on the top of the pod, waiting for the moment to rise and strike.
I'm hiding.
Look at that chokeslam. He's got Mauro. Alexander Knight chokeslam. No reversal.
Tag team Alexander.
And now he's biting Alex. No Mauro.
Well, is he biting his face? What's he biting?
The neck.
Oh,
he missed! Even missed! Yeah.
It's down. Slapped up my shoulder real bad when I jumped out.
Oh, no, it's not David. It's 82.
Seems like Nathan's really interested to see who he has to fight.
Now he's watching this shit all of a sudden.
DDT!
Thank you.
David's in the corner, and damn, Alexander punched the crap out of Mark.
What a stunner from Noah the Crusher to Alexander Knight. And Noah the Crusher spear to Alex. One, two, no, we're one, two, and a kick out from Alex. David King, King's Cross to Noah. One, two, and a kick out. The only elimination is enough so far. Has been Tyson Flush. No.
Who's in charge of who gets a raise? Don't thank you for the referee.
Alexander Knight. Punt kick. No, David reversed it. David moved out of the way. His career is still intact. Goes for the roll up on Alex. One, two, and a kick out.
That punt kick hit me. It would have been the end of my career.
Probably the end of your life. Who the hell knows at this point with these punt kicks? God forbid. Mauro just did a King's Cross on David. And Arthur Morgan just speared the hell out of Noah the Crusher, eliminating him. David King with a King's Cross of his own.
You, you bitch. Oh shit, Noah got eliminated?
Noah's been eliminated. Yeah. Now the loot that's pressed from Mauro. The destruction is on their way.
Man, get that out.
Wait a second. The eclipse?
What the hell? I see that's you trying to impersonate me. Well, it ain't gonna work. You may think of all the souls of the departed in your hand. I got the whole world in mine.
It's the ear.
Bray Wyatt.
What the hell?
And we're back. Wait a minute, where's Morrow?
What the hell?
He disappeared.
What happened to Morrow?
Bray Wyatt got rid of Morrow.
Am I still in this match? David
King, Alexander Knights, and Arthur Morgan looks to be the only people left in the ring. Morrow looks like vanished from thin air, thanks to the spirit of Bray Wyatt.
Thank you, Bray.
And cover, and Alexander kicks out. Who could have found to be, Nathan? Who could have found to be? David fights out of it, tries to go for a spinning elbow, but David reverses it.
Everyone's getting dropped with a bicycle kick. By David.
King's Cross to Arthur Morgan. 1, 2, again, Arthur Morgan kicks out.
Oh my gosh, come on, I can't deal with more damage here tonight. Alexander's got him. David reversed that into a neck. Oh, good drop kick for Arthur. On to David. Onto the public.
A spear from Arthur Morgan to David King, but Alexander Knight is pissed. He's breaking the pin up. He wants Arthur Morgan out of here.
He just saved my life.
Davidson's been in here since the very beginning. No. The punt kick to Arthur Morgan. 1, 2, 3. We're down to 2, ladies and gentlemen.
It's now down to the Viking Warrior and the American King. David King. Lee. Running centaur.
Alexander's busted open. David King's busted open.
Look how much blood is coming out of him. Alexander. David at 80. What's he gonna do? Cody Ross. Nearly picking up the victory there by putting away Alexander, but he kicks out. Just. Oh my god, look at that blood on Alexander. I'm surprised the referee hasn't even.
David King, King's Cross! It's the career! Intact. Ah, kick out.
Damn it.
Who wants it more? Who wants it more? Who wants Nathan, the World Heavyweight Championship, more? David King or Alexander Knight? David King, splash of the spine from the pod.
Yeah, come on. Alexander's done. Just stay the fuck down. Come on, just stay down. I can't do more of this.
Oh, the knee. But the senton missed. He got him up. Oh!
Oh, God. Oh! He almost hit me with the tri-pace arms. And coach slam.
And a kick out from David. Bro, who wants some more?
Both of these guys want Nathan, and these guys are giving one hell of a show here tonight.
The career of David is on the line, but the livelihood and the story for Alex is on the line as well. David King, King's Cross again to Alexander Knight. Hooks the leg. 1, 2, 3.
I did it.
WrestleMania. David King is facing the world heavyweight champion.
That story is going to be finished.
Try everything you got, man. Nothing's going to work on WrestleMania.
You can say that. Finish. No. Oh, yeah. You're going to see.
David. Congratulations on your victory. You are going to WrestleMania. After you defeat one superstar that I picked out. Because if you defeat this superstar, you are heading to the main event of WrestleMania. Guaranteed. There's one thing you have to do. One thing the superstar has. One thing against you. That is everything that you hate. Good luck, because you're gonna need it.
What does Vince mean?
Oh, no.
No!
No, come on, you gotta be kidding me.
He's gotta fight the King CJ for the opportunity to fight the World Heavyweight Champion at WrestleMania.
Motherfucker Vince and Rock, you motherfuckers.
The final boss in this universe.
And David is all hurt. I'm all hurt right now. I've suffered through more in that chamber. Can I suffer more here tonight? Oh, this is not going to be good. My career is still on the line, and I have to go against this man.
The WrestleMania spot as well. Oh, CJ.
Man who...
versus David King. David King's King's Bite.
Come on. You've got to be kidding me. Damn it.
The career and WrestleMania dream is over. Ladies and gentlemen, the man who will be heading to the main event of one of the nights of WrestleMania to fight the World Heavyweight Champion, the King, CJ.
There's only one Universal Champion. I'm gonna need you to understand that, CJ. And it's not you. It's me. Me, CJ. It is now over.
Bro, that... Who is going to be facing CJ at WrestleMania for the DCW World Championship? The Roman Reigns or Nathan the Great?
Oh, man.
I can't believe it. My story is now over. And my career is now done.
We're not finished yet, ladies and gentlemen, as Roman Reigns will be challenging for Nathan's World Heavyweight Championship. Remember, if you guys have enjoyed the stream, don't forget to drop a like. And if you are new to the channel, if you like what you see, you want to see more, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out any of the new content posted on the channel. The former head of the table, still... Look at him being cocky with that Universal World blah 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 title that he's no longer the champion of. David, I am so sorry.
I am. My story is over now, Meek.
And now we gotta talk about the story of Nathan. Is his story going to be over tonight? Are we going to see the dream match? Roman Reigns versus the King CJ at WrestleMania. That, I see some bullshit happening. Why do I see that happening?
Me. I'm the true Universal Champion. No one else. Not CJ. Not Roman. Me.
Oh, are we gonna see the rematch of Nathan the Great versus the King CJ? Or are we gonna see the Tribal Chief versus the King? This absolutely is heartbroken, Alex. It's devastating. The man got screwed over. He big time screw drop. He won the match fair and square. All of a sudden, have to fight one more guy, and that guy's a fresh and King CJ. And CJ warned him 2 nights ago about this. He warned him about it. CJ wasn't lying. He knew something was up. He said to be aware of every corner, be aware of everything.
And that's what he meant. He meant by taking away my spot at Mania.
I know,
and
Alex.
To get the match that we were supposed to have. But now it's ruined because I am now fired from this company.
What a night we had, ups and downs. John Cena, Cody Rhodes, Undertaker, all this WrestleMania festivities. Only for David King to get heartbroken tonight and screwed out of WrestleMania and his entire career.
Now what does this mean for me? Because now I'm fired. And my story is now over.
Fans cheering for Roman in the arena. This is like bizarre world right now. I'm in like shock right now. Of what's going on? What's happened?
Crowd, stop chanting.
The challenger, Roman Reigns, versus the champion.
What the fuck? Who just joined?
Who joined?
Is that fucking Blaze?
I'm finishing Blaze.
Who was that?
I don't know. If anyone could listen to that, we might know. If you guys didn't hear, we heard someone talking when they joined. Actually, wait, hang on. I just realized that there's only like four of us, which is Blaze, me, Meat, and Nathan. So yeah, that was definitely Blaze.
Blaze just said, "Hey, just got back out of the shower." Well, what's up, Blaze? Welcome back. So that was you.
And he fucking left again.
Oh, I thought he was about to join us on commentary for the main event. As Roman Reigns versus Nathan the Great is underway. German suplex from Nathan.
This is pure don't work for me.
Well, what do you guys think? What do you guys have in the chat? Roman Reigns or Nathan? And down commentary, what do you guys think? Nathan or Reigns?
Oh, he just got out of the shower. That's why he just joined.
Alex has Nathan.
Look, I would just personally like to say I'm going to take a break for the last tonight. I'm pretty tired. I'm just going to try to chill and relax. I'll watch Drew.
Thank you, Blaze. Today was crazy.
I lost the chamber.
You lost the chamber?
Well, I won it, but fucking Vince McMahon said I'm going to fucking screw David, and he literally said I had one more opponent and let CJ beat my ass.
So I'm not gonna lie, I could have saw that miles away, but honestly, I got you. As that's crazy, man.
Now my fucking career and story is over.
Damn.
So, Vince said if I lose, I am fired. And now,
buddy been off.
Now we're fucking fired, people, Blaze.
Firing people, look, I'm not fired. I'm not here enjoying life. I can care less what Vince does. In a few months from now, he's probably gonna end up behind bars, so I'm not really caring.
But he's gonna be fucking hurt.
But that's it. He's gonna end up behind bars, the better the better is.
What?
I know. All I say is put on the solo push tomorrow, though. He's just gonna be flexing what happened today. I mean, that's all I'm gonna say for today.
Well, speaking of solo quick, well, I'm not gonna spoil it.
Dude, what does it just spoil about the solo clips?
It's kind of on what happened on the Elimination Chamber match, I would say.
Yeah, like I said, that's just gonna reverse the facts. But yeah, y'all have a good rest of y'all, man. You know, I'll be a stream.
Matt Blaze.
I'm gonna go relax. I'm just saying,
when his fucking show is over, my ass going to sleep. All I'm gonna say is this, Mason, beat the living shit out of CJ for me at Mania.
I wish it was my girlfriend told me that in Mania.
My story is now over.
Nah, I want that scourge of the girlfriend killed you too. Okay, I'm out. Bye.
Oh, wow. What about you, David, or Nathan? Who do you guys have on this?
Nathan.
Wait a minute. What the hell? We the ones! Hold up a second! The bloodline. Oh my god! Jimmy or Jay! Steel chair to Nathan!
Jay?
Who was it?
That was Jay.
Why did he do it?
What?
This is not an extreme rules, by the way.
Good night.
And good night, David.
I'm not gonna go dead yet.
It's like one hour.
Yeah, I was able to try to stay up a little bit.
Sure, it was like maybe like 10 more minutes.
Oh.
And Nate's in the grades. He's got Roman Reigns up. F5. The tornado bomb, I should say. One. Tell him I only a one. It only was a one count. Nathan's blood, Roman's blood. Nathan is on the outside. Roman Reigns is hungry for more pain.
Fucking shit again.
Roman Reigns suicide. Oh my god, he missed that. Terrible suicide die.
He likes the Moa Joe.
Nathan, spear from Reigns! Oh my god. Oh my gosh, no. Spear on Nathan! Books the leg.
No. No.
Nathan kicks out. The biggest match for Nathan's career.
Oh my god, Nathan almost lost.
Right there and then. Oh, back and forth.
Look at Nathan, he is locked in here tonight.
Oh, what the hell? Everyone doing so crazy moves. Oh! Oh, no. Reigns! Spear again! One, two, three. No, again! Nathan stays alive, but for how much longer? Oh my god!
Oh
my god. Roman's saying that I'm a smart man, you can't beat me. And Nathan is getting manhandled here tonight. We have never seen this before. Oh, God.
Fuck your fucking fucking mind, Roman. Cody Rhodes is the one, bitch. So,
they think it's...
Stop your bullshit, bro.
Damn it, Roman is dominating. Are we gonna see a new champ tonight?
Oh, hope not. I don't want another stupid-ass Reign.
That's what Reigns wants. Reigns wanted to combine all the titles, but now he just wants a title again.
Oh my god, on the dang wire. Oh, whatever that's called, I don't care.
Jeez.
Blackstill.
Huh?
And Roman.
Superman punch.
Who's still in the tag?
I'm assuming Alex, Blaze, and you guys.
Joe, is Joe still in the tag?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't seen him in a while.
And Roman,
spear! No, Nathan reversed it. Like 4 or 5 spears in the match.
Probably the most Roman has done, the most spear. And Nathan...
Tornado bomb! Will that put away Roman Reigns? Now Nathan the Great taking apart the announce table.
Oh my goodness, Rock on with not Rock. Rock, that's a good next name, but it's Rock.
And Reigns. Suicide dive from Nathan the Great. You don't want to keep doing that, Nathan. That's how you injured yourself and had to retire the first time. Superman punch, no! Reversal! German suplex! To Roman Reigns. Nathan's fighting for it all. He's fighting for his world championship. To stay on top. No, not again, not again! Jey Uso, not again!
Oh my god.
Remember, this is a different universe, so the bloodline...
Give me a thing.
The bloodline is different circumstances in this universe compared to the real life one. Remember the different circumstances in there. But again, Jey Uso interfering. But still, not enough to put away Roman Reigns or stop Nathan the Great.
Looking to get his power back to beat Roman.
That's what he wants. To stop the tribal chief once and for all.
tribal chump.
And Nathan.
Nathan the Great. Nathan the Great. Tornado bomb. On top of the announce table. Connecting.
And Nathan, he needs to get Roman back in his ring and pin him, because that's what he needs to try to do if he wants to retain that title.
I mean, he could just count out the victory and retain his title like that.
But that's not how a champion wants to win it. Win a match like that. He wants to win the top match by like a pinfall submission.
But does Nathan really care how he wins? Let's be real. And Nathan, he's got Roman on his shoulders, turning up him on the floor. Oh my gosh. For the fourth time. Nathan Gray brings him up. Wait a minute. He's got him again. Fifth tornado bomb. Reigns is down and out. Wait a minute. Solo Samoa Spike. No.
Oh, damn you.
And Roman Reigns. With a guillotine locked in on Nathan the Great. And now, the spear. He's looking for the spear. What a damn screw job spear. What a damn screw job. Now Roman Reigns, Superman punch into the corner. Spear again. What a dang screw job. One, two,
Roman Reigns. I am not finished with you yet.
Jacob the Hacker?
What the hell?
And that's given the motivation for Nathan! Submission!
Oh my god!
He's done it! And retains the World Heavyweight Championship with the help of interference of Jacob the Hacker.
The match for Mania is going to be King CJ versus Nathan at Mania.
For the second year in a row, but this time Nathan is the champion. But guys, the guy in that black room in that corner was Jacob the Hacker, sending a message.
If not David, we would have had David versus Nathan.
Jacob the Hacker screwed Roman Reigns out of the title, and Roman is pissed. And Nathan the Great retained the title.
And wait a minute.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that means...
Oh, we can go right now. Let's go.
CJ and Nathan the Great are... Whatever, what part are we on? Part 4, WrestleMania. 2 years in a row.
And we're having another consecutive same match happening again. Just like Cody and Roman. God. What is CJ scared for Bude and Nathan now?
The stare down.
looking each other in the eye.
Go home where you belong, old timer.
Fucking Abraham Lincoln wannabe.
Right about now, I think you should go home and start digging your own grave. Because soon enough, I'm going to put you there.
Oh, what do you mean by that now, Nathan? You're going to spam put him down in the back of the head?
What?
Now that's wrong. My television people.
Oh man, I'm so fucking pissed off and sad a little bit. Well, this might as well be the press conference.
Well, let's talk to the man who retained his World Heavyweight Championship just now, Nathan the Great. What are your thoughts on your match against Reigns and now your match against CJ? For the second year in a row, you got to fight him, but this time the roles are reversed. You are the champion. He is the challenger. What is going through your head right now with everything that's going on from WrestleMania to now, Warzone, and to your WrestleMania?
I mean, good. Just from one title defense to another, and then another, and then another. It's just the same things over and over again.
So,
nothing new. And then, simply what I like to call them easy days at the office. For me, at least. Because I walk in with my belt, and I walk out with my belt. Thank you very much.
Sounds very similar to what Roman Reigns does, or used to do at this. Are you gonna be holding that title for 1,361 days?
I guess we can say for now, I'm pushing for that.
Until 2027?
I guess we're going to have to wait and see, aren't we?
We will. And now my next guest in the press conference, the man who got screwed over big time, David King. With everything that has happened, you winning the match, you having to fight another guy you didn't know, you got knocked out with the King's Bite, and now your career's suddenly over. The moment you thought you would have won, gone into Mania, the next moment vanishes with a Thanos snap, just like that. What is going through your mind?
Listen, after losing, this wasn't something that I did not expect. I got screwed by that goddamn pedophile, Vince McMahon. Whoa. And I got screwed by one of the biggest assholes and the fucking owner of this company. The final boss, The Rock. My whole career is now over because of them. And now that it is, I have nothing to do now. And now, CJ is going to go against him. And this, I got to say, this has been the same old bullshit that has been happening ever since I fucking joined this company. I have been working my ass off all day trying to get what I want. And now I lose to a king who had a stupid title reign and who cost me my chance of ever going against Nathan again. And now,
I don't know what this means for me. Because now I'm in a crossroads where I don't know where I'm going to go now because no one's going to want me in this company. And those are my words that I have to say right now.
Well, that's one of the things that I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get the company back because of the bullshit that The Rock and Vince McMahon do. And now it's clear that Big Joe is going to WrestleMania as the champion. Me and him are going to square off face to face on the next episode. And The Rock will probably be on the next episode as well to address, because this was the finale of 2K23. We're going into 2K24, the next episode. It's going to be a big episode, high stakes.
Do have something to do here, sir, so don't actually say.
What? I'm sorry, what?
I'm sorry, we couldn't see you. Let me think of your name real quick. Stone Cold. What were you saying again? You want to say something again? That's what I thought.
I'm going. It's all going to go there.
Actually, according to my calculations here.
Be quiet, Bill Nye.
Be quiet, Nathan, the wrestling guy, okay? Bill Nye, the science guy, whatever you want to fucking.
I am only going to die. Now, are you going to shut your mouth now this time, sir?
I'm actually
trying on. Well, that's what you get for fucking trying to ruin a fucking press conference.
Well, now, a little recap of the show. We had the DCW Tag Team Champions, Chaos and Croissant, defend their titles against Killer and Zach Ross in a Tornado Extreme Rules match, which ended up with the interference of Brock Lesnar costing Croissant and Kelf attacked some titles with Killer and Zach Ross winning the match. But then after the match, I'm becoming the two-time champs, wanting a better challenge for WrestleMania. Out comes the Brothers of Destruction, Kane and the Undertaker, setting their sights on the tag team championships. We had Big Joe defend his title inside the Elimination Chamber against Drew McIntyre, Randy Orton, Braun Strowman, Omos, and the Animal Batista. It was last two people, Randy and Big Joe. We thought Randy was going to become a 15-time world champion. Cena got his revenge of costing Randy the title shot. Now, and Batista and Big Joe's going to WrestleMania as the champ. We had Dion becoming a 6-time crossweight champion by defeating Batman. Crazy. We had David King win the elimination. We thought he won the Elimination Chamber match, surviving all five guys, but then he had one more opponent, which was CJ. And CJ beat him, and CJ is the one who is going to WrestleMania to fight the now winner and still champion of the night, Nathan the Great, who defeated Roman Reigns with the interference of Jacob the Hacker from the computer screen. As you remember, Jacob the Hacker got screwed out of the Rumble by the Bloodline when he fought Roman Reigns. Now Jacob is back to get Roman back again. WrestleMania is going to be crazy. Episode 19, the debut of WWE 2K24, as the finale sights set. The finale, the end of 2K23 is upon us. I want to say thank you, David. Thank you, Nathan. Thank you, boys. Thank you, everyone who will watch the stream, who left a like, who enjoyed the show, who enjoyed the fallout of this WrestleMania, who enjoyed also WrestleMania. That was the best. My opinion right now stands the best, most funnest, craziest, unpredictable main event of WrestleMania ever. It was fun. It was amazing. It was different. It was just amazing. Storytelling. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, WWE. Thank you.
And goodbye to 2K23.
And goodbye to WWE 2K23. And I want to say thank you guys for watching.
I want you guys to have an amazing day tomorrow, amazing night. Whatever you're watching this, hopefully this made your day. If you're still on this part of the stream. Hopefully we all have an amazing day tomorrow. Everyone be safe for the solar eclipse that's happening. So please be careful. Don't look in the sky without your glasses. Or I wouldn't even trust those glasses. But that's...
Eclipse saved my life or something. We're going to find out soon, I guess.
I hope everyone enjoyed the stream. I will... It's been a pleasure. I'm out. Thank you. Any last words for anybody else before we end it off?
Why do I look like that?
Well, thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time.